huge fast footy warning here. The video starts off as a story, but enters the real talk zone, okay? So if you don't like real talk, you're not gonna like this video. Enjoy the video, guys. But a lot of people have been asking me to talk about what my parents think about my YouTube channel and stuff like that. It's been a long time request on my channel, so I thought I'd make a full video on this. I do want to say, though, this video is probably going to get a little bit more serious than my other videos, so if you guys don't like this more serious type of commentaries, tell me in the comments. And if you guys do, then just leave a like, I guess, and tell me what you think. But anyways, guys, this is what my parents think about my YouTube channel experience. In HD quality. So starting off, I gotta say, I love what you guys do with my fucking age, right? A lot of people either think I'm like 35, 40, which is like, what the fuck, dude? And the other people think I'm like 15 or like 10 years old. It's like, no, I'm 20 years old. I turned 20 back in August, and it's been about a year since I graduated from high school. But in terms of making videos, dude, I've been making videos for like 5 to 6 years now. Now, I wasn't fucking making like daily uploads or anything like that, but I would just upload whatever I wanted because I just liked making videos. Now, I know a lot of people look at YouTube now as a fucking career option or something like that, right? Because they see all these articles like, PewDiePie, YouTube celebrity, yells at his monitor, gets billions of dollars, oh my god, meanwhile, there's people fighting for their country, oh my god, this is fucking bullshit, fuck this PewDiePie guy, he's literally Satan, and all this other shit. But when I started making videos back in like Black Ops 1 days, like years ago, there was no fucking articles on this, and if there was, no one even knew about them. There was no like, PewDiePie billionaire, holy shit, fuck this guy, like nothing like that, dude. But about 3 years ago, it could have been a little bit less, I started uploading Fallout 3 and Minecraft videos, and I started getting a little bit of attention, okay? And now I'm not talking like thousands of people flood his YouTube channel, and dude, I'm literally talking about like 50 people click the subscribe button, okay? I know a lot of people view YouTube as one day you could upload a video. You're nobody. You're just a random guy on the internet. The next day, you're fucking PewDiePie. It's like, no. One day, I upload a video of Fallout 3. The next day, 50 people click subscribe on my YouTube channel. Like, that's it. And this goes on for like 8 months. I upload a video like once every month or so. And I think I get about a 700 subs or so when I get a partnership invitation. Holy shit! Oh my god, this is a big step for Mr. Calvin here. But at the time, my mom didn't even know what the fuck my YouTube channel was, dude. She had no idea. So basically, I get the little document. I'm like, Mom, you need to sign this. I make fucking YouTube videos. It's kind of weird. I know. And she's like, all right, whatever. So she signs it and she doesn't even know what it is, dude. So I take it back and I just keep doing YouTube for another shit year. But yeah, that's when my mom first found out about my YouTube channel. She didn't even watch the videos. She's just like, all right, you have a YouTube channel. Good for you. Sign it. Okay, I gotta do some other shit. Bye-bye now. So I keep doing YouTube for a few years when eventually I graduate from high school, okay? Now, when I graduated from high school, that was when my mom was going through a divorce. So there was no pressure like, well, now what are you gonna do, Calvin, huh? The world is your oyster. What are you gonna do now, huh? What are you gonna do, you fucking idiot? No, it was nothing like that, okay? Now, my plan was pretty vague, but I thought I was just gonna go to a community college because I didn't know what I wanted to do yet. And I didn't want to go to a real college because that would cost a ton of money. And to be honest, I didn't feel like getting a loan only being 18 years old because my parents aren't gonna fucking help me with that shit. They got their own issues to deal with. So at the time, I just planned on going to a community college. For this next part, I'm gonna be going into the black zone, okay? We're gonna be talking about money. Oh my god, he just fucking said it. Holy shit. Oh my god, he just acknowledged money. What a fucking money whore, dude. Holy shit, dude. I trusted you, man. I trusted you. No, but money matters to literally every single person, okay? Unless you're watching a fucking Amish YouTuber, which, I mean, just saying, that might actually make a pretty good channel. No, but money matters to literally every single YouTuber, okay? Now, I know there's a clear line between doing anything for the littlest amount of money and just acknowledging money and even liking money, okay? Okay, who here doesn't fucking like money? Seriously. If I came up to you and offered you $100, who here wouldn't fucking take it? I'm just saying, man, okay? And there's nothing wrong with that, dude. I don't understand it. And it pisses me off when these fake-ass YouTubers get up on their vlog and they're like, I don't give a shit about being homeless or not. I don't give a shit about money whatsoever, okay? Now, that being said, if YouTube made it impossible to make any money on YouTube, would I still make videos? Of course, just like I made videos back in 2011 with Fallout 3 and Minecraft videos. I fucking love making videos, okay? But I would do my schoolwork as well. I'm not gonna just like, sorry, can't go to college. Sorry, can't get a job. I gotta make YouTube videos. No, I gotta support myself as well, okay? And it really makes me angry when these fake-ass YouTubers sit up here and act like it doesn't matter whatsoever, because it matters to literally everybody, okay? And I just felt like I needed to say that. It's kind of funny, because back in 2011 and 2012, when we found out that YouTube YouTubers were making money, for me and other people, we felt happy for these YouTubers, dude. We were glad that they were able to support themselves while making great fucking content, dude. But now it's like whenever people hear money, it's two things. This guy doesn't fucking deserve it, or, oh my fucking god, dude, fuck this guy. He only cares about money. It's like, no, dude, he's just trying to support himself while doing what he loves to entertain you guys. Shit, dude. And I know someone's gonna comment, Leafy, I understand what you're talking about, and I agree with you, but YouTubers make way too much money. This is fucking retarded. It's way unjust. They make way too much money for the work that they do. It's fucking stupid, okay? Have you ever seen how much an actor gets paid? Have you ever seen how much a CEO gets paid, and you're gonna complain about YouTubers? You know the actors like on Desperate Housewives or something like that, where their acting skills are fucking ass and shit like that? If their show gets 1 million views, they get literally insane amounts of money, okay? I'm not even gonna pull numbers because I don't even know, but it's crazy amounts of money, okay? If a YouTuber gets 1 million views on a video, I guarantee you it's not even a tenth of how much they make. Look, the point I'm trying to make is money matters to literally everybody. Your mom, your dad, your fucking little brother, like everybody. Unless your little brother is like 1 year old. I don't think he really gives a shit about money. But it matters to almost everybody, okay? And there's nothing wrong with that, dude. I know that some people here are crazy rich and money doesn't, they don't give a shit about money, okay? Life is like a fucking video game for them, but for most people, money matters and there's nothing wrong with that, dude. So, I don't know. I feel like this video just completely got derailed by that, but I've been wanting to talk about this for so long. I know so many different YouTubers that have funny ass video ideas that involve money, but they don't want to do it because they're scared it's gonna fucking make them look bad, okay? I'm not talking about $1 million investments, I'm talking about like fucking dollar store bullshit. Like, people go to the gas station and it's a story involving money, but they don't want to talk about it because when they talk about money, people get angry, dude. It's pathetic, man. But it's okay, Uncle Leafman is here and he doesn't give a shit, okay? I'm not gonna sit here and be like, hi guys, this is a story about money, but I don't care about money whatsoever, okay? I don't care if I have to eat ramen every single day of my life, okay? I don't care if I'm fucking homeless. I don't care if I live in this shitty-ass apartment with fucking cockroaches. It doesn't matter to me, okay? Dude, who the hell are you trying to bullshit, man, okay? Like, don't be fooled by that shit, dude. I respect YouTubers so much more when they say money matters, you know, and they talk about money, and they're not afraid to talk about this type of stuff, rather than the YouTubers that completely lie about it. They act like money means absolutely nothing to them, okay? And maybe it doesn't to the people that are already rich, but to most YouTubers, it does matter, okay? But back to my parents, man. My mom likes my YouTube channel. She knows I'm doing well, so she doesn't really give a shit. She's kind of focused on her own issues right now. And my dad has really no fucking idea. Like, I remember eating lunch with him about 3 to 4 months ago, and I accidentally brought up YouTube, and he's like, oh, you make YouTube videos, huh? And I'm like, yeah, kind of a long story, dude. Anyways, though, I hope you guys enjoyed this video today. I'm sorry that it got derailed so much. I've just been wanting to talk about this subject for so long, and fuck, dude, I guess it came out, but I hope you guys enjoyed the video today. Again, I'm sorry that it got derailed so fucking hard. Jesus! But, thank you guys so much for all the support. You guys are just fucking awesome. And, yeah, thanks for watching, guys. You guys are the best. Peace, guys.